Monica is here with you from my room of hope. I'm a little nervous because I'm actually making one of the most important videos that I've probably made up to date. I wanted to make this small little video because with the pandemic going on right now and with the coronavirus and everything, we're all kind of in a panic mode or scare mode or whatever. I feel that a lot of us have lost the faith, and that's why we're being scared and that's why we are panicking. But if we stop for a little bit, bow down, kneel down, and we all gather our hands, those that can, and we start praying to God, I feel that He will open the minds of those scientists or the doctors or the medical staff working so hard for us right now. He will open their minds to come up with a good cure for the coronavirus. I feel that those that are infected, God could heal everyone. And for those of us that know a little bit about the Bible, if we remember, God cured the leprosy, He rose the dead, He opened the Red Sea, and sometimes we forget all of that. So right now, if we all stop for 1 second, look at this video, and as you're seeing it, kneel down with me and other people that participated in it, and really, really with all your heart, with all your mind, with all your faith that you have, and really pray to God. I feel that He could make this miracle happen. I feel that He could come up with a good cure and open their minds so that they could come up with something and so that we could go back to our normal lives. I feel that we need to use this time to learn how to love each other again, how to unite as a family, start having suppers together again and praying right before our meals. I feel that we need to learn how to play with our kids again. And so sometimes our lives are going too fast that we need a little reminder. And so right now, I hope that we all are using this time to really focus on our family and on everyone around us, and really using prayer, because God is the one that's gonna get us through all of this. Thank you very much. And I hope that you do take a minute of silence, kneel down, bow your head and do a little prayer. And if all of us come together, God will hear us. Thank you.